Run now! Silence, fool. My daityas are defeated. The whole... So you do as you please? And you, Vishnu's little champion, do you... Come Kaliyuga cannot be ended and your destiny lies in my hands. Nobody crosses the Vaitarna without my permission, and my permission is not sought. It is earned in battle. That was unexpected. Listen, child. Dharma and justice are my domain, but Kaliyuga has weakened me. The dead are still judged here in Narak, but the living, they aren't. You may not end Kaliyuga, but Vishnu believes you can rebuild the fountain. Have you chosen a side for this? Building fate is a freeing notion, perhaps possible. Shesha and Garuda represent deeply conflicting views of life. Whoever wins will determine the values. This journey of yours, it will shape the world. Their strength is fueled by mortal convictions, and you may hold particular sway. Each decision you make will influence them. So choose wisely. I grant you passage across the Vaitarna, and take this traitor with you before I pluck his eyes out.
Well met, stranger. You have chosen well. I am a warrior, a demigod, an agent of chaos, a symbol of courage. But none of these labels suffice. Many fear me, but even more look to me for protection. I emerged into this world by breaking open my own egg. I fought all the devas and defeated them. Single-handed. You may know me only as... When Lord Vishnu sent us here, he bound us to the spirit of mortal beings. He thought we could build back their broken spirits, build back the Atma. But Shesha believes that Kalyug cannot be ended. He thinks this universe needs cleansing, that Brahmand itself is yearning for it. He says he has seen it. He is a disease that fuels this dark era. I will cut his forked tongue while he hisses of destiny. Dushasan is a weak wretch. He roams around being told what to do, what to think, never choosing for himself. You were right to rebuke him. Yet you recognize that Bakasur's desires are not evil. He's honest with his intent. If there is no desire, there is no purpose. The mortals of this era, they have lost their will, their courage. They know only to obey, to pray for outside intervention. I must open their eyes to a different path, the ability to question, to choose, and to face consequences. I have watched you even as I battle the Nagas. You have made meaningful choices and, more importantly, the right ones. However, this next choice is most important.